Hey guys, this is the Kimber Custom 2. Weapon is clear. It's a 1911 chambered in 45 ACP. It's stainless steel in black. It's got the standard 1911 safety, serrated hammer, skeletonized trigger. I backfilled the logo in with silver paint. It comes with one stainless steel Kimber magazine, and it comes with the tool to take the gun apart. This is a beautiful looking gun. It shoots excellent. I've tried garbage magazines, cheap $5 magazines, the Kimber magazine, not one malfunction. I really like this gun a lot. It's heavy, fits in the hand well. It's got beautiful wooden grips. If I had to pick one thing I did not like about this gun, is that for some reason Kimber only gives you one magazine. It's a stainless steel magazine, but you only get one. Everybody else gives you two magazines, but you know what? I'd rather have one magazine and have them not skimp on the quality of the gun, and that they certainly did not do. If you're looking for a full-size 1911 45 ACP, don't want to break the budget, you can get this Kimber for about $650. That's a tough price to beat. It's an excellent gun at this price. I hope you enjoy it.